An elderly woman in Ohio found quite a surprise in her backyard, a runaway blimp. Strong winds blew the craft off its mooring at a Columbus airfield yesterday. It took 7 hours for officials to find it in 94-year-old Lillian Bernhagen's yard.
I came to my big window there and looked out first and saw all of this, and I said, wow, I didn't think it was anything this big.
The blimp, which was on a 20-city tour promoting a premium vodka, had to cancel its next stop in Detroit.